Absolutely. The work we've done so far has shown that using a hot tub on a regular basis can have a range of cardiovascular benefits and improve your long-term health, but also in the short term reduce your stress and improve your well-being. So when we looked at cardiovascular health, we saw quite a large reduction in blood pressure, which is really important. It's because we know that lots of people in Western society are highly stressed and have high blood pressure. A single use of a lazy spa hot tub can reduce your stress and your anxiety. And we think that's through a mixture of psychological stress and enjoyment, but also it reduces your stress hormone concentration as well. Exactly how you use a lazy spa will depend on the type of benefits that you want to get out of it. If you want to improve your stress and reduce anxiety, I think you probably only need to use the hot tub for about 15 minutes and maybe once or twice a week, or more if you feel like it. Whereas if you want to get the most out of the cardiovascular benefits, so reducing blood pressure and improving your heart and your vascular system, I think you probably need to use it slightly more often, slightly higher temperature, and for longer periods, so 30 minutes or longer.